Hi, I am Maya Blooded, Business Administration Scholar at Florida A&M University.
I'm a graduate student at Howard University.
North Carolina A&T State University.
Lamar Owen College.
The illustrious Hampton University.
I currently attend Spelman College.
Recent graduate of Southern University, and this summer, I was the marketing operation intern for the Houston Rockets.
Every year, we have 70 students that receive a 10-week fellowship opportunity with NBA teams and also at the league office.
This summer was extremely transformative.
Connective and eye-opening.
The NBA has been very impactful.
Insightful and necessary.
It truly changed my life and it opened me up to sports marketing.
Going into orientation, we were very confident. Being one of 70 fellows out of 11,000.
Going into it, I did not know how intricate the sports business world was. In these past 10 weeks, the difference when I walked into the league office in Secaucus was almost like night and day. Even when I'm speaking, I feel as if I'm speaking with more conviction.
My proudest moment this summer, I got to work on a report for frictionless technology. I got to work with 5 different sectors of security. Next for me is I will be working for the FBI.
What's next for me, I will be starting full-time at Nike, Inc. as a product information analyst.
The NBA has really helped scope what I want to do in life. And then now you see me, I'm a graduating senior and I have a full-time offer.
HBCUs recruit and grow amazing talent. And we have the opportunity to pick from that talent. The ideas that the students bring in, whether they're working in ticketing and sales or basketball ops, they're bringing their creativity to that.
This fellowship has changed our life. Like, people are really getting jobs from this experience, and it's so amazing, and it's all because of the NBA Foundation. So thank you for building a legacy.